Alright, take three. We are, our goal is to look directly at the camera and to sing, so let's look directly at the camera and not look away like this, and then when we sing...
I was just doing this.
Do you like the Muppet face? Muppet duck face? Our goal is to look at the camera and to not be afraid of opening our face up to sing rather than going like this. Do like the tightest face you can do. So, my name is Becky. This is
Avery.
And we are singing
The Rose by Bette Midler.
Okay, let's do it.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love.
Exercise for you, Avery, to remember once you have this video in hand, for those that may see this from here on out, is to not be afraid to let your face be expressive, maybe not that expressive, like, show them expressive. How would you do? Oh, she's drinking water. That's expressive. Nice. Okay, so we're singing, some say love. What is the non-expressive way to do that?
Some say love.
And it looks like you're really confused. Or sad. Or perhaps tired. Or your lips don't work. So, anyways, alright, excellent. So, good.